Alert 5 weather with Alan Rose.
And feeling more like the middle of November than the start of October today in the Springs. Finally, some sunshine beginning to come out, but it was a thick, dense overcast today. Wind chill values this morning were down to the upper 30s at the airport. Right now, we have 52 degrees. The wind chill factor, the feels like temperature, also on par with the current air temperature. Wind out of the south at 17. Humidity still nice and high at 57%. Pueblo right now in the upper 50s, still mostly cloudy skies here. Humidity at 51%. And where we are seeing more sunshine is up in Teller County, Woodland Park right now. 53 degrees in town, winds lightly out of the south at about 5 miles per hour. And so far today, wind has not been much of a factor in the forecast. And that, of course, is good news for the Decker fire burning south of Salida. You can see the Salida weather station not even showing any significant wind right now. Walsenburg, Trinidad, Pueblo showing 10-mile-per-hour sustained winds, whereas in the Springs, we have a southwest right now at about 17 miles per hour. And still a good deal of low cloud coverage sticking around the I-25 corridor. Some thicker clouds that could be producing some rain showers here pretty soon. In fact, seeing a little bit of rain showing up here on the radar just east of Springfield and Baca County. I think the rain stays pretty much down to the southeast throughout the afternoon hours today. We have an area of low pressure and a trough moving through the Pacific Northwest today. This is going to move through with a cold front into southern Colorado as we make our way towards Friday night. Another cold front moves in Saturday night. So after tomorrow's warm-up, temperatures do drop through the upcoming weekend. Here's a look at the forecast through the afternoon. The model pretty aggressive with the clearing. I'd say in the next 15 minutes, I think it's pretty unlikely we'll be this sunny. I would still say partly cloudy through early in the afternoon, mostly sunny as we head towards the mid to late afternoon hours. And I think because the model sees a lot more sunshine than my forecast, these numbers are a little bit inflated. I'm saying mid-50s is all we'll see today in the Springs. For tonight, temperatures begin to cool back down by around 9 o'clock down to the upper 40s. Let's take a look at the forecast wind gust. And of course, this is really important out towards Salida and the Decker fire area. You can see wind do pick up during the day, likely seeing wind gust in the fire zone around 30 to 35. The good news here is no advisories in effect, no red flag warnings in effect, and the wind will weaken significantly here just after sunset tonight. So for the rest of the day, here's a look at your Thursday afternoon forecast. We'll see low 60s for Pueblo. La Junta's at 64. Walsenburg, Trinidad in the 60s today. Salida, one of the warmer spots at 71. Temperatures certainly below average this afternoon. And very comfortable, I would say, if you like the cool stuff. A nice little departure from what we saw earlier in the week when it was record-setting temperatures, the big story. Tomorrow, we jump up about 20 degrees, and then we're down to the 60s through the weekend. There will be periods of gusty wind in your weekend forecast as well. Another warm-up on the way heading into next week for the first full week of October. For Pueblo, we go from 61 to 79. Down to the upper 60s Sunday, but those 80s do make a comeback for the middle of next week. Canyon City, low 60s today, 80 degrees for your Friday. Cooler and breezy this weekend with highs near 70. And looking at Woodland Park, 60s today, highs near 70 on Friday, back down to the 60s and upper 50s for the upcoming weekend. We could also see maybe some widespread frost or a freeze developing out towards next week. Something we'll certainly keep an eye on here from the First Alert 5 Weather Center.